1976. And so we put this on side one, track two. You tell me, what song is this?
Hand of Fate. No?
Hell yeah, that's Hand of Fate.
Without a doubt, probably my favorite Rolling Stones song. If you notice how Mick Jagger sings that song, he's singing his old style that he did in the 60s. And he moved on to other things like, you know, Angie, things like that, and Only Rock and Roll. But that reminded me of his old style of singing. And the lyrics sound like something Leadbelly wrote.
Yeah.
That's the lyrics, that tough. And the title, of course, is perfect. Yeah. I read somewhere, I may be wrong, you look this up, that they actually, the original recording of that was about 1968. Uh-huh. And they kept the tape and then held on to it later. And I think Ron Wood overdubbed his parts. But don't quote me on that. This is something I heard down the line somewhere. Because it does sound like the older style of Rolling Stones at that time. And the again, the lyrics, it's like, you know, that guy, let me tell you, that guy, Mick Jagger, has never got enough credit for the great lyricist he is.
Yeah.
He does get credit, but not enough. I mean, just sit down and listen to those lyrics of Sympathy for the Devil, or Live With Me, or Get Off My Cloud. It's basically Chuck Berry.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's phenomenal what he does. And, you know, with all due respect to Joni Mitchell and Dylan and all the rest of them, I said, hey, what about old Rubber Lips?
Yeah.
He's written some great lyrics. And a lot of them are funny, which is what I like.
But maybe he gets contradicted because of his vocal delivery. It's so on spot, you don't think about, you know, it's the delivery of what he's saying opposed to what he's saying and the lyrics.
But you can't hold them unless those lyrics are there.
Yeah.
You can't hold their interest on just the initial voice. You gotta have something else going with it.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I would say, well, all right, Mick Jagger he's not possessed the voice of, Beverly Sills or Marty Robbins or something like that. But what he does have that he makes up in his lyrics.
Yeah.
And there are lyrics he writes that only he could sing that it would work.
Oh, yeah.
So I think that act, the Rolling Stones, did a hell of a job with their career. You know why? They're the only group in the world that can say, we didn't make it on our looks.